He learned that crap.
This is the
Ooh, yeah.
This is the, he was, before he was jumping up individually. He gets a treat bars.
Hey, Mally.
Yeah.
Got this
yeah,
one.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, we're like, hey, we're noticing.
Come on. Ayo.
Go get the rest.
Oh, he sees them. He yeah. knows they're up there.
You know what would be really the rest. To do, and this will probably, this is going to be not trivial,
Mally.
But you gotta build a test system of being able to,
what's up there?
Can we characterize the leak? So can we
Come
tell
on.
When it starts leaking versus when it's cooling? You know, like, does the pressure spike in such a way that you can tell?
Oh, shit. Okay, no, I was trying to do this. Like, trying to...
open or, you know, what Mally. The stage is. And then
okay, he was a lot smarter yesterday.
That way you have more confidence. That way you're like, oh, yeah.
Now he knows they're up there.
Maybe. Or this is like, yeah,
maybe.
You check
Where's your treats?
Bad. Here's
that's
the data
cool.
for it.
Starting to play, I'm really getting pretty stoked about this. Just seeing how quickly we're playing the lab. We can build a fully instrumented
yeah.
flow system.
That's what he was doing yesterday. Isn't that awesome?
Oh, he's hilarious. Dude, right over here. Right over here. Dude.
I'll be back for more.
Mally.
Come on. The treat heaven.
Come on.
I've never had such good fortune with treats.
That would be amazing. Yeah, it would be really great, you know, just, I assume, you know, the software in such a way will have it just... It's like behavioral.
Come
just
on, buddy.
Learn the system. And once
it,
you know, once
are.
Things happen enough times, it's like, okay,
I always wonder when he's get smart enough to jump on a chair and then eat a mess.
There he goes.
Like so. If he can. He's such an amusing cat.
Good boy.